Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the Touch ID Home Button Flex on the iPhone SE 2. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which are listed in the description. First, turn off the phone and undo two bottom screws using a pentalobe screwdriver. To remove the screen, begin by applying heat to loosen the adhesive. We are using a heating pad for this step. Once the screen is sufficiently heated, place a suction cup near the bottom edge of the display. Gently lift the screen from the bottom to start separating from the front assembly. Next, use a plastic car pry tool to carefully separate and loosen up rubber gaskets around the frame. Carefully work your way around the edges and avoid applying too much force when lifting the screen, as this could damage the internal flex cables. Open the screen to a 90 degree angle from left to the right. Please note that the flex cables are still attached and be extra careful with them. Next, remove 4 screws to remove the LCD connector shield. Next, undo the battery, touch, and LCD connectors from the logic board. Next, on the top right, undo 3 screws to remove the earpiece assembly shield. Next, disconnect the earpiece assembly shield from the logic board. And now you can free the screen from the body. Next, pull out the faulty fingerprint home button and flex from the screen. First, remove the bracket by undoing 4 screws. Next, gently disconnect the plug. Next, apply heat to soften the adhesive holding the flex. Gently pry the home button flex from the screen. Once the prying is complete, pull the home button flex from the front side of the screen. Next, place the new home button flex on the screen. Gently insert the flex cable from the front side of the screen and align securely. Next, secure the connector plug. First, straighten the display LCD flex and carefully align the home button flex cable on the screen. Next, place the display flex connector head over the home button flex and gently fasten the cable. Next, secure the bracket by adding 4 screws. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive to the frame. Please note this tape will not completely protect the device against any liquid. Next, gently align the front assembly with the body. Start by connecting the earpiece assembly plug and the LCD connector plug. Once they are secured in place, reconnect the battery plug safely to the logic board. Next, turn on the device for testing. And then secure the earpiece shield by adding 3 screws. And the battery shield by adding 4 screws. Next, install the screen. Begin by aligning the top edge of the display with the body. Then gently press down to lock it in place. Work your way along the sides and bottom to snap the screen securely to the frame. Always apply even pressure along the edges to ensure a proper seal. Finally, secure two bottom screws. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Please like, share and subscribe for more repair guides.